Hi dear, it's Wen Hao Chen from Qingzhou Kaiser. I'm taking a video today for this ZL 18. It's 1.8 ton wheel loader. We'll briefly take a look at the front first, then we'll walk through to the end again. This one, it's got the standard snow bucket. This is a little bigger than the standard bucket. It's much wider and deeper, so when you clean the snow, the wider bucket will, clean the snow out of the way of the tires. And again, this one's got the quick hitch, adds the ZL16, and it's a four-way hydraulic hose, disc brakes. And it's got the bigger tire of 20.5-16. Okay. So it's got the same tilting cabin, so the cabin can be opened a little bit for easier maintenance. And it's got the same engine as ZL16F. It's a Xingchai 498. It's 36.8 kilowatts of the engine power. Also, it's got the block heater. So the block heater now will be the standard equipment for all of our models. And it's, same as ZL16F. Very easy to heat up the engine. Only need to plug in for about 15 minutes. It's and this engine hood, it's got the hydraulic support. It's very easy to open and to close. Okay. And inside the cabin, we got a joystick. We got a comfortable seat, and here we have the same hydraulic transmission, full hydraulic transmission. We do also have another option of putting on the electric gear control, which will be on the joystick here. It'll be a button, forward and reverse, high speed and low speed, but that's optional equipment for this loader. Also, we have the same steering gauges for the water temperature, oil temperature, for the air pressure, the fuel, the battery voltage, and the working hours. And this loader, it's also got the floating function, and it's very easy to have, because this loader, it's gonna be used in the winter time a lot of times for pushing snow, so they have the floating function equipped on. And we have the radio here. We do have another optional as putting on the backup camera. Also, we can put the LED lights on the front. The joystick here, the handbrake there, and this will be the battery isolator that controls the whole power of the loader. And it's adjustable steering. So basically, this ZL18F, it's 1.8 ton loader. It's designed based on the ZL16F, which the changes are, we put stronger and thicker frames, and we put thicker of the front booms, and we put more of the counterweight on, and we put stronger hydraulic hose and a bigger oil pump, so that'll make the loader a lot stronger, which can take more, you know, 200 kilograms more than ZL16F. So the loading capacity completely increased to 1.8 ton. And it's also got the same function as all the models. Got the return to dig function of the front bucket. So when you have a dump, then when you lower down the boom, the bucket will automatically return to parallel position to the ground, and which we can you know, start the engine again. So we'll take a look. After a dump, the bucket will automatically be, you know, after a dump like this, will be automatically in the, you know, ground leveling position. So it's a very nice feature to have. And yeah, thank you very much for watching, and that's all. Thank you. Bye bye.